I'm JC at Motorcycle Superstore, and the jacket you're looking at here is from Olympia. It's brand new for 2015, called the Expedition Jacket. Now, this is for the ladies. A men's version is available, and as you can see, there's a matching pant behind us on the wall that you can get as well. So this is a very exciting product because Olympia always brings A-game level stuff, in my opinion. Now, this is great because it's part of their transition series, meaning it's going to be for season use. You can use this all year long. You buy the setup, and you don't have to worry about having other motorcycle gear. Now, the way that that works, the jacket uses a three-layer system. The outer shell, then you have a rain and windproof liner, and then you also have a quilted liner. All of those can be removed, and the nice thing about the rain jacket is it can be worn inside like it is now, or you can actually take it off and put it on the outside of the jacket and get full coverage. Keep everything in your pockets nice and dry. Really a cool option. So on the outer shell here, what are we talking about? 500 denier Corduro. This is a name brand product. It's quality stuff. That's going to be in these impact areas in particular, but also in on top of that, you're going to find mesh panels. Now, you can't readily see them typically because they're not exposed. This is what they call their mega vent system. As you can see on the right side, she has the mega vent open. On the left side, this is what it looks like closed. It does have a pocket on the exterior as well. This actually doubles as a pocket or a vent, depending on what you want to do with that. But you essentially just unzip these on each side, undo the Velcro, and then it stuffs down inside of the jacket body, opening up these massive, massive vents. Mega vent, obviously, is a proper name for that. Now, storage options on the front here, you're going to see these pockets like we mentioned on the chest. Also, hand warmer style pockets that do have zippers as well. Now, the mega vent theory or that system also extends onto the arms. This is going to be in the underarm area where a lot of heat generates, so I like to see those there. You can see also, again, the right one is open, the left one is closed. And as we go to the back side, those mega vent panels again on the exhaust port. So, open and close, very easy to operate these. Obviously, the ones on the back, not so much while you're riding, but this is going to give you that versatility that you're looking for. This is a relatively short jacket, although you'll notice it's elongated in the tail section. This is going to work on sport and sport touring type applications. It is not the full three-quarter that we're accustomed to seeing for a touring style jacket. So this is really a nice fitting piece. What Melody's wearing in terms of sizing is a size small. We'd probably put her in a medium as it's just a little bit too short for her through the body. But let's talk about some more of the adjustments. You've seen the venting options. In terms of cinching down the fit, because we have liner systems involved, there's a way to cinch this down also. Volume adjustment strap here directly on the elbow. A lot of times we'll see one on the forearm and one on the bicep. This one is actually right in the middle, so it's going to keep that armor exactly where it needs to be. The armor I'm referring to is CE approved articulating armor in the elbows, shoulders, and the included back pad as well. Great coverage from this jacket. That's going to give you the safety aspects that you're looking for. The collar is good and tall here. It's going to keep the elements at bay. Neoprene lining on top of that. Let's go ahead and unzip it and show you some of those interior liners we were mentioning. So the first setup, this is going to be the rain liner. Very easy to zip out. It uses a high-vis component as well, so if you are putting it on over the exterior jacket, it's going to give you increased visibility. This is something you could wear away from the bike. Take it with you to sporting events, whatever. If you're outside and you want to just need a rain jacket, this thing could work for you there. It has pockets. It's very, very functional. It's a piece of casual wear if you would like to use it that way. This is the Thermalite liner on the interior. That's your innermost. It's going to keep the heat retention. That does go all the way down the sleeve, so it's going to give you a lot more comfort and warmth. If you want to remove the rain liner and put it on the outside, this quilted liner can stay on the inside of the jacket. It will zip into the main shell itself, so really a very comfortable and also customizable chassis here. Get more information on this online, see the different colors and the sizes. Leave me some comments on the new Expedition. You're looking at over $400, so it's not cheap, but from Olympia, you've seen all the features it has to offer. It's really worth that money. So leave me some comments and subscribe on YouTube for more product videos.